In the river of life, there is a rhythm beyond the day and beyond the